Very good. All right, Helen, it is time to vote. You're up first.
Jake, I didn't like your statements you just made about doing all you can, and you're going to be surprised if you're voted off, because your mouth has definitely overloaded your butt.
Tonight my vote is for Jake, because I'm trying to keep myself alive in this game, and I feel this is the only way that I can do it right now.
Man, I gotta give it to you. You're good. You're very, very good. You're deceiving something to build charm. First worked on Jake, now we're starting to work on Brian and Clay. But unfortunately, I'm not falling for it. Take care.
I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I read the votes. First vote, Jake. Penny. One vote Jake, one vote Penny. Jan. One vote Jake, one vote Penny, one vote Jan. Jake. Two votes Jake. Penny. Two votes Jake, two votes Penny, one vote Jan. That's three votes Penny. The 10th person voted out of the tribe. Penny, please bring your torch. Penny, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Well, it's clear that you've endured a lot over the last 30 days, but these last 9 days will prove to be the toughest. You guys can head back to camp. Good night.